being so fine as to you reveal your loved ones every day. But your routine is changeless through the thickness of your life. Green pastures, open spaces, holy ways. And it must look pretty appealing, the acres of lights, the crowd, passive nights, and the millions of others just like you. And it must look pretty appealing, this other world of sin. We keep dreaming of what other people do. Your day, and the food on your table is more blessed than protein, and your invalid depends on your TV. And it must look pretty appealing, the pastoral retreat, the folks on Oving Street, and the few pleasant people just like you. And it must look pretty appealing, the simple way of life. We keep dreaming of what other people do, but we never do what other people do. You're too scared of other people.